Boxes 6 and 7 are vacant. And here we go. They're set. Racing. Slow to move inside Scoop. Bronte Blazer flew out. Here comes Cubit Minnelli on the rail. Then Alfie Tux. West on Whistle inside Scoop. Danny Heffernan. Cubit Minnelli hit the front from Alfie Tux. Then Bronte Blazer. Danny Heffernan. Cubit Minnelli opening up now is charging away. Danny Heffernan ran to second, but Cubit Minnelli by 8. Danny Heffernan third close inside Scoop or Alfie Tux. And then Bronte Blazer, West on Whistle, 21.96.